Welcome back to the Kritter Corner and Animals 101, where we embark on exciting journeys through the animal kingdom. I'm Hannah, your safari guide, and today we're going on a journey to learn all about migration. Join us as we explore why animals migrate and discover some incredible migratory journeys. Migration is the seasonal movement of animals from one region to another. But why do animals undertake these epic journeys? Let's find out. One of the main reasons animals migrate is for food. Animals like birds, whales, and wildebeests migrate to follow the abundance of food sources available in different seasons. For example, Arctic terns travel thousands of miles from the Arctic to the Antarctic and back to access plentiful fish populations. Birds like the Arctic tern hold the record for some of the longest migration in the animal kingdom. They rely on celestial cues and environmental cues to guide their journeys. Another key factor is breeding. Many animals migrate to specific areas to mate, give birth, or raise their young in favorable environments. For example, green sea turtles in the Pacific may migrate from the coast of Mexico to nesting beaches in Japan. Wow! Environmental conditions also play a crucial role in migration. The monarch butterfly undertakes an awe-inspiring journey from areas across the United States to Mexico, covering thousands of miles to reach its overwintering grounds. The monarch butterfly and animals such as the caribou move to escape harsh winters or dry seasons, seeking more hospitable climates where they can thrive. Let's explore a few more of these incredible animal migrations. Gray whales undertake one of the longest migrations of any mammal, traveling up to 10 to 12,000 miles round trip. They migrate annually between their feeding grounds in the Arctic waters and their breeding grounds in the warmer waters off the coast of Mexico. Wildebeest participate in the Great Migration, a massive annual movement of millions of wildebeest, zebras, and other herbivores across the Serengeti ecosystem in Africa. They migrate in search of fresh grazing lands and water, following a circular route that spans Tanzania and Kenya. Elephant seals are known for their impressive oceanic migrations. They travel thousands of miles between their breeding colonies on land, such as in California and Antarctica, to their feeding areas in the North Pacific and Southern Oceans. These amazing migratory journeys remind us of the resilience, adaptability, and interconnectedness of life on our planet. Migration is a spectacular phenomenon that showcases the incredible feats that animals can accomplish. Thanks for joining us on this migratory adventure in the Kritter Corner. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button to support the channel. Stay tuned for more episodes where we uncover the wonders and mysteries of the animal kingdom. Bye, explorers!